Do we really have to wait 11 days to see this epicness?
Welcome to the SharJahGames, little boy. We got live streams and gameplays, little boy. Level up, Super Mario. Get crazy, man. Wario, we about to take over the whole planet. But my time is running out, so you better check the channel. We got a lot of information. Let's get it. You want all that information? Come get it.
A very good day, gamers and YouTube people. How are you doing? I hope you're fine. In 11 days, Nintendo is going to reveal the Nintendo Switch. Waiting for this reveal makes me crazy. And that's why I'm going to give you, from now until the Nintendo Switch reveal, every day a video how you can survive until the reveal is going live. Let me tell you today how you can survive those 11 days. Let me explain to you what helps me waiting. Zelda Breath of the Wild. Wow. This game is looking awesome and will release on the same day as Nintendo Switch. Believe me on that. Nintendo says that they want to make this Zelda game better than the Ocarina of Time. And people, let me tell you this. That is almost impossible because the Ocarina of Time is one of the best games I've ever played. But let me be honest. What Nintendo show us from Zelda Breath of the Wild, the only thing I can say about that, this game is going to change the open world games. Did you see what you can do in this game? You can cook, you can hunt, you can climb, you can swim, you can snowboarding, and much more. Keep thinking about those epic things, what you can do with the Zelda Breath of the Wild, then you can easily survive 11 days until Nintendo Switch reveal is going live. People, thank you for watching. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, thumbs up. That gave me the spirit to keep doing this. And tomorrow I'm going to give you another reason to survive 10 days before Nintendo Switch reveal. Take care, people. Be positive. Peace.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for your time. Thumbs up for the video. Comment and subscribe. You better hit the button. Come and follow the tribe. With every few of love. So I'll see you next time. Let's get it on.